Now, I might be dating myself with these.
Be. He's taking that thing off.
Hey! Goku, this thing weighs a ton. Have you been wearing it for the entire tournament?
Yep, Kami told me to. It was part of my training.
What's up, folks? What do these two clips have in common? Other than when I was a kid, I thought they were super badass. Nostalgia aside, you don't have to know the storylines of Samurai Jack or Dragon Ball Z to know that applying pressure leads to growth. But how can you apply this? I've personally been struggling to describe how to get better, how to improve when you feel like that progress has stalled and improvement just needs a little bit of a push. And this visual is a really good example. When your training, your practice, your prep becomes harder than the actual performance, that's when you truly become unbeatable. And don't get it twisted. This doesn't mean that you head into prep tomorrow running around like an adrenaline junkie showing everyone how hard you can go. Neither of these badass cartoon characters did that. We went for so many episodes being none the wiser, but then when it was showtime, they showed us all that there was another gear. They could shift up when it was time, and the only way to get there is to take those really hard things, mental and physical organization, really clear communication, making sure that every single thing has a home on your station, knowing what that backup plan is when you get a weird dietary restriction, and ingraining that into your normal. It goes one step further too. Once you start to feel like you've plateaued in your experience, the only way to get over that is to push yourself beyond it. And the way I like to think about it is stretching, right? You don't want to go so far that you break right away, because then that makes you feel like shit. But at the same time, if you just chill out on the couch with where you're at, you can't expect to really get better. Let me give you an example. Let's say you're used to prepping for 60 covers every night. No matter how effective you are at getting your mise en place just right for those 60 covers, the growth is gonna be slow if you focus only on getting good at prepping for 60. To skyrocket that progress, you need to know what it feels like to prep for 100. What do you do differently? How do you make it happen? Do you need extra pots on your station? Do you need to pre-portion some of your mise en place? Do you need extra squeeze bottles? Answer those questions, because then and only then you'll feel like you've actually mastered 60 covers. It's just like a rubber band. If it's not being stretched, you can't really see any of the cuts and imperfections on it, but once you stretch it, then you start to see what's actually going on. That's what needs work, and once you feel that, that's where the magic happens. And trust me, it's hard. It's gonna take time. It's not gonna be a week. It's not gonna be a month. It's a constant battle, but the decision can happen right now for you. If there's no one at work that can help keep you accountable, it needs to come from you. You need to make that decision. You need to make sure that you're putting on that heavy vest every day. You're keeping your standards high. You need to keep your cool in high-pressure situations. You need to seek out those difficult conversations, because then when it's go time, you're already three steps ahead of everybody else. It has to be binary too. You can't kind of do this Monday through Thursday, and then once the weekend hits, you go back into chaos. You have to decide that this is the new normal and just enjoy that process. Samurai Jack or Dragon Ball Z? Let me know down low in the comments. My name's Justin Khanna. Have a good one.
It wasn't easy. Each of those boots weighed 20 kilos. My feet have never felt so sore.
I don't believe this guy. He'll do anything to get stronger.
This is impossible! Good thing there's no water around!
I'd say I'm holding about 100 kilos!
Are you kidding? 100 kilos?! You're lighter than a feather! It's great!
Goku just keeps amazing me. I thought there was no surprise left, but 100 kilos? That's just crazy.
Aku!
Samurai fool! Your efforts are in vain again. This gateway to the past is once more beyond your reach.
You can fly?
No. Jump good.
Watch out! Back to back. Back to back. Back to back. Back to back.